6-2, please, 6-2. Hairs up, please.
Thank you. doing this, be careful it doesn't do this too fast.
Okay.
Remember, you should never do this on count one. I think, look at me, everyone. A lot of people want to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Don't put it down right away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So thrust on one and then turn it over. Because this says right away at the peak, right where you should be at the loudest, you're saying hush. You know what I mean? So don't show them that sign right at the beginning of the measure. Right off hand.
Beginning, please. Sorry.
I didn't say anything wrong with that.
The shape that you want, you're more likely to conduct them this way. Ready? 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bigger, 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 biggest, smaller, 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 smaller. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, yum, body, right? Okay?
All
right. Show that shape. Try it.
Beginning, please. Six dash one, please. holding it out too long.
Yeah, not holding it out long enough. It should be at least be length of the note, right?
Mm-hmm.
Rewind the tape and watch and see if you even did that. I'm not sure that you
No.
did that. I wasn't subdividing with you certainly didn't do it too long. It was definitely short for mine. Let's try it all again.
Beginning, please.
Let the tempo breathe more where it's appropriate, especially measure loud, I think. So you can get them to soften up after you got them to play loud, which you did good. But I don't think you really got them to soften up, and that next entrance should be very tender, in my opinion.
Last measure on 160, please. Last measure on 160. Last measure on 160, please. Page 160. Last measure 160, please.
Start with Scheherazade.